Put that pint down and listen to this. A new study from Indiana University found just the taste of beer alone can trigger the release of a chemical in the brain linked to addiction. Doctors gave a group of 49 men small samples of beer, enough for taste, but not enough to become intoxicated. And as they sipped the beer, their brains were scanned. They were also given the same amount in Gatorade or water for comparison. The scans revealed a notably higher release of dopamine after tasting the beer, despite the fact that many participants reportedly said Gatorade tasted better. The effect was even greater among those with a family history of alcoholism. Dopamine is a brain chemical commonly associated with pleasure. It has long been linked to the consumption of alcohol and other drugs, and researchers say this explains why sensory clues like a small taste of smell or alcohol can spark cravings and cause relapses in those with addiction problems. And scientists aren't exactly fazed by the findings, but say the higher dopamine levels as a result of alcohol-related triggers could support the idea that alcoholism is hereditary. Several studies have been conducted in the past to find a link, if any, between alcoholism and genetics. Some research discovered that children born to alcoholic parents are more prone to alcoholism. But on the other hand, being the product of heavy drinkers doesn't guarantee children will become alcohol addicts. There are other environmental factors that could contribute to a child's future in regards to addiction. One professor explained in a statement the result of the beer tasting study should only be considered preliminary, and the higher release of dopamine to beer compared to Gatorade flavors was not associated with actual drinking behavior or dependencies. For Newsy, I'm Logan Tittle.